Hi there, it's James from Twinkl. Today we're looking at some of the climate change resources available on the Twinkl website. So let's get started.
We have everything you need to help you discuss and teach the effects of climate change in an engaging way. These resources are great to use in school or even to use whilst at home. Let's take a look at the World Environment Day Whole School Assembly Pack. This is a great way to start the day if your whole school is taking part in a special World Environment Day. You can use this assembly PowerPoint to help guide children in their understanding of World Environment Day. The PowerPoint explains what World Environment Day is, and this resource even comes with an accompanying script to guide you through your assembly and give some examples of the questions you may want to ask. This resource is a perfect way to introduce World Environment Day to your children. The Our Climate, Our Future lesson pack is available in ages 7 to 9, and there's also a 9 to 11 version. These amazing packs have been created by Twinkl and include a variety of lesson materials, resources, and activities that you can use with your children to help teach them about the effects of global warming and climate change. In these packs, children will also learn about the UN Climate Change Conference. This lesson pack will introduce your children to the key themes and goals and will help them understand the importance of the conference. In the pack, there is a teacher's guide, a lesson PowerPoint, fact sheets, discussion cards, and a letter to a leader writing template. The fact sheet resource could be used as part of a great research task. The letter to a leader writing template in the pack is a perfect resource to help you deliver an exciting, persuasive writing lesson themed around the topic of climate change and global warming. This particular resource challenges pupils to write a letter about climate change to a world leader or their local MP. Your pupils are certain to be engaged with this activity as they do their part to positively impact the future of our planet. With a variety of activities and resources within the lesson pack, your children will also be able to practice and develop their reading and writing skills, as well as their critical thinking skills. They will be encouraged to use their language skills to write a persuasive letter to a world leader and have a thought-provoking conversation about climate change throughout the lesson. So why is it important to teach children about climate change? So this is the number one challenge that humanity faces today. However, both educators and parents have the power to help shape the future through educating the youngest generation about this global issue. Only by teaching children about climate change can we empower them to spread the message. Our children are the decision makers and leaders of the future, and it's important that they're aware of the impact that they can have on the future of our planet. Why not use this opportunity to discuss some of the amazing things that normal people like them have done to positively impact the planet? As you can see, Twinkl have a wide range of climate change resources available on the website. Whatever you need, there's sure to be a resource for you.
So I hope you've enjoyed this video and you can use these resources in your next lesson. Thanks for watching and I'll see you again.